blooped towards right. Vi underneath it. Runner tags from third. A good strong throw. And Brown slides around the tag for McFarland, and North Alabama strikes first. Riley Grace Honeycutt swings at the first pitch, a high fly ball to right, and that ball's out of here. Garst comes with the 2-2. There it is, a strikeout for Megan Garst, her ninth, and Megan Garst throws a no-hitter. North Alabama wins game 3, 1-0 over Liberty.